As you can see from this video, I am pregnant. And as has been peculiar with my former pregnancies, every time I'm pregnant, something in me just erupts. These things that erupt within me have just a few days ago finally gotten the diagnosis of being bipolar disorder. It makes me do crazy things, think crazily, and act crazily. Over the years, I have suffered episodes, and I didn't know what they were, where they came from, these feelings that always made me feel different from the inside.
Hello everyone, hello my beautiful people, welcome you all back to Trisha Almost TV, guys, a place we create awareness for as many that are ready to learn, a place we pack other people, they pack all that people's mistake, we'll come bring up on you, we'll now convert it to message to as many that are ready to hear, that to as many that are ready to learn, to pick one or two things and add to their daily lives, guys. That is what Trisha's channel is all about. All thanks to my old subscriber and my returning subscriber. Thank you all so much and God bless you. My people, not be small thing, no. Nothing when Musa Truchu no go see for gateway for the watch gate. When I not say last time, say I'll go buy that wiper where weather for Africa, for Nigeria, they used it, they do the wet gates. Give my Musa so that he go there bold enough for into the scene, the street of social media, from Facebook to Instagram to Twitter to Snapchat. So my people, not be small thing when Musa to true see for ghetto. Una no say this chacha Ike matter. He don't they trend, they go for the past. This her third video when she they do so. Before we continue, my people, the new video when she newly released now, yesterday, be day before yesterday. No, not yesterday now. She don't finally released another video again, which is the third video. Now say now she's pregnant. Oh wow. I congratulate you, my dearest sister. Congratulations. God bless you. And I pray that God Almighty, for the sake of that your innocent child, that she'll grant you sound mind to take care of that baby, to take care of yourself, to see you through this pregnancy, and when the D-Day come, that you will deliver like the Hebrew women. That is my wish for you, and so shall it be in the name of Jesus. Thank you, Holy Spirit, for I know it is done, for I know it is settled, for in Jesus' mighty name we have prayed. Amen. And another thing again, when we go still pray against, Father, in the mighty name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, Father, we ask for sound mind, sound health, understanding, and God Almighty should not allow evil people to use our brain to play gamble, to use our marriages to play gamble, to use our loved ones against us in the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Thank you, Holy Spirit, for I know it is settled, for in Jesus' name we have prayed. Amen. Hey, my people, now know why I pray, do that prayer. Because we pray that every spirit of confusion, now you should, God Almighty should take it away from us. Every spirit of bipolar disorder, bipolar mental case, bipolar colometa, that God should take every spirit of bipolar colometa out of our lives in the name of Jesus. My people, not be smart, you. Una no say with they pray, may devil not sit on person, or may devil not sit down for person brain, and may devil not sit down top the life of our loved ones. Can they use them against us? Una no say this cha-cha Ike matter. Now very delicate issue. Now be say now make her the first time when he made this video. He first come out, he say she's done with her marriage. She's done with her marriage. Everybody can't bring the she's done with her marriage, she's done with her marriage. Now so many people take can't bring up on, they can't talk about the matter. Una no say anything when don't come out for social media, you not get control again. So for those of now when they can't comment session, they say, madam, mind your business, madam, talk your own. My brother, my sister, now this is a proco now all of us they do. Even you when can't they comment for the comment session, your own proco now even high pass my own when they sit down here, they talk. And you know why your own high pass? Your own high pass in the sense that no one they benefit from your own. But my own side of the Aproko, people they learn, they benefit, and people they call for testimony, people they can't thank me later for the message when they pass across for this my channel. You see why my own better pass your own. So if you want comment, mind the way you go suffer, put your comment there. No insult your mother there, no insult your father, no insult your brother, no insult your sister, no insult yourself. So just comment there. If you don't know what you go comment, I beg. So free work out. This Chacha Ike matter, he passed everybody surprise for the whole thing. Only she first come out, he say marriage don't end. We can't save, carry the marriage don't end. Do everybody carry her for forehead? Do everybody go carry her like sandboard? Everybody carry her like signboard. Now so it they be. As far as he don't read social media, all the bloggers, all the learner, everybody go do as they don't understand the matter. Now so it they be. Not be we they go bring them inside, bring them out. Not be me on live video carry Chacha sit down for front of the video say, oh yeah, confess. Now let Chacha carry himself come out. Now let she use her hand on the video. Not be me on her. Not be me even still can't go post her for her own account. I don't get her password. So my people, when I want talk, more now they might wait till they talk. Now the topic when they carry con, I will they follow them, they analyze. So that one for that one. So my people, the one way can give me with the one way can make me come out again, come make this video. Now this recent one, now because the one be one made this video before this one can come out. Because why be one made the video before? Our mama G, which is a patient Ozoku, that one still come out. He can't say he they try to reach Chacha, he don't feel richer. And many people when be one go see her, many people complain say they don't feel get access to her, and which nobody really know where they carry and go keep. And I know that thing again, that video when Chacha upload for her Instagram page. We don't know. That is why I say we should pray against every spirit of confusion. Because we don't know who is who anymore. We don't know who is lying. Whether na Chacha they lie, whether na the husband they lie, whether na the brother they lie. Me, I don't believe any of them anymore. Even this new latest news when Chacha carry con say na the bipolar disorder, now it's still they affect us. Now making it they behave like that. Chacha, for my own opinion and for advice when I get for you. I for advise you that your phone, if you can stay away from media for some time, it will do you a whole lot of good. Now the advice when me personally say, make I can't tell you. Chacha, if only you can stay off social media for a while, so that whether na that bipolar, when you say you get a bipolar, that they call and when you say you get, whether if you stay away from social media a bit, whether you go feel so due the display when you they display, because now you need to ask Holy Spirit to guide you, because what you need now is God. Because now we don't even know if you are the one confusing yourself or if it is the bipolar that is confusing you. Because only you want go come out today, you go talk different thing. Tomorrow again you will come out, you will talk different thing. Next tomorrow again you will come out, you will talk different thing. Which of them are we to take again? Which of them are we to believe? You know why say maybe you stay off social media for the main time, Chacha Ike. Chacha Ike, yes, you are a star. People are looking out to you, for those that are looking out to you guys. So for me, I'm not looking out to any of you. But for those that are looking out to you people, for other things which me, I don't understand why they are looking out to you guys. Because most of you don't even have anything good to show to the masses. So my people, my Chacha, the advice I have for you, number one, if na the bipolar disorder night they affect you, my sister, stay away from camera for now. If possible, self, may they collect that phone for your hand. Because according to your brother, before your brother say for the past how many days say you never touch phone. Inside for the past how many days you never touch phone. We first seen video when you do, you say you day hospital. Say your husband never lay hand on you. Your husband never yell at you. My sister, for that yelling at you, you lie 100% for there. Even pikin when you born, Chacha, are you not telling me that all those your three children when you born, you never yell at them? You never yell at them. Not be Africa, we be. Your husband, is he not an African man, Chacha? If not, they talk at times. If not, even though not the bipolar, they affect your brain. The bipolar not affect your brain, may they talk true. Because the way you dey talk some of the things now, my sister, even I just pray that God Almighty, that this thing should not affect your career. Because this thing when you come out, come do cha-cha, I don't watch many videos. Nobody is telling you the truth. This thing in a way is going to affect your career. When you only you carry yourself come out to say you get bipolar disorder. If you look this bipolar disorder in a way, a lot of African people, even your own is a minor case due to other, due to some people, the level of this bipolar disorder when other people are having, your own is just a minor case. You just want to kill your career by yourself and yourself. Who give you this advice? Say, may you bring yourself on social media and come they do all this video, cha-cha. That person that said that advise you, that encourage you, that person never loved you, my sister. I have to be honest with you. You are a public figure. Many producers contact you for moving from this from that. And many people are looking onto you to call you for adverts, to make a keyboard for them and other things. Now you don't carry yourself come for the whole world now say you they suffer for bipolar disorder. Your whole case reach what it be her name again that time. What's her name again? Oh, Toto Dike. When Toto Dike they shout for all the whole social media platform, they go say he get bipolar, he husband are 2 minutes, so your husband are 2 seconds. So he never come and say get bipolar disorder. You now what it can be your problem now when you want to use your hand take your career for yourself now. I know so many people no go tell you this one, and many people go they talk say, madam, why you go they talk like this now? If I hide down, how do we for stay away from camera when you know say you know normal, you they go through medical problem, my sister, my brother, be whosoever you be, stay off camera for some time. Mona let to stay away from social media activity at times. Because this one way cha-cha can't even do. Cha-cha, not because you are sick or whatsoever that many Africans are ignorant to this, many Africans are ignorant to that. Yes, many Africans, they know this thing. Not that, most of them know. Not that a lot of them are ignorant or they are not ignorant. Even with this, your singular art alone, my sister, it will affect your career. Oh, if nobody they tell you now, I'm telling you, because all of us now from that Nigeria, we know as everything they be for that country. Now when you don't come out, they tell, they say after they say something, they some not don't come up for your brain. So at times some not go be like say no, they work normal for your brain. At times you come be like say you they do this one, they do this one. Many people now go they fear to give you a role to play. Because now they will come the surprise, say, may you not come go stage, now come go they display that your bipolar disorder. Many people now will come the thing, say, make you, may they not come give you a role to play in a movie now. In the getting to a stage now, you start displaying. At the end, they will say, bipolar disorder. Now the bipolar disorder, now the bipolar disorder, now the bipolar disorder, now it's still there. So, my sister, person when I advise you say may you may be say any small thing, this one I'm using it as a point of contact to every celebrities out there. These things one they do may not change your behavior, because some kind things they won't want to talk and may not think twice, may not reason twice. Not be safe phone just down a hand, any little mistake, any little problem, or just carry for a camera for your face on herself una or they do video. Cha-cha, Ike, if you don't see who tell you the truth, I'm telling you, only this your singular art alone has destroyed your end, your many years of career. You have used your heart to destroy it. Now, anybody who want to give you any role, any producer, any director, any whosoever now that want to contact you now, that want to contact you now for any role, for any movie now, they will call the fear now, say, may that this bipolar now not come go, they worry you for stage. You know, see, say you don't use your hand take your career. One now they do some kind things now, just they do like say you're not that as you really say you're not now, they be like who waiting they touch, waiting they touch. If you know see who tell you, me they tell you, you made a very terrible mistake for allowing anybody, because according to your brother say for the past how many days, say you never touch your phone. Whosoever when you do that phone, do that video, when you can't put you for your Instagram, if the person you upload that for your Instagram, and according to the waiting, alleged to waiting we hear. Say now your husband now upload that for your Instagram account. Why will your husband go and upload that video there? telling the whole world that you have bipolar disorder, which is colometal case. Eh? Now, when you don't come out in a public, now come tell the whole world, say, according to some people, they say you they read and say you were forced to do one. You know, see, say person when they force you to do all this video, or now you they force yourself to do this video. Say the person want end your career when you don't build for so many years. I believe say you don't they act before you meet this your husband. Now inside your acting career, now you for meet this man. Now this your husband, also a producer and a director. Then your husband should also know the implication of that video when you go upload for your Instagram page. Say you get bipolar disorder. Bipolar disorder, now according to the way my people explain now for that video last time. Now, even though person now won't call you for role, now won't give you any role to play now. Now all of them now go they fear say as you say your head the cuckoo now, as you say you the pick things now, as you say your head now don't the small time go normal, small time no go normal. Many people now go come they fear to give you role to play because now nobody want carry Chris Versi unless they come they use you now there, as you don't use your hand tell people the whole world now say some nuts don't fall for your brain now. Unless now waiting they come they call you for now, they come they call you make come they add people when they call now. Now that kind of thing now you want live for. Person when you go upload that video, that person not help you at all. That person when you upload that video for the whole world to see as a star, as a celebrity that you are now having bipolar disorder, which is a small, small colometer, as in you don't they colo, that person not help you. So my people, I beg. Before now, they carry on ourselves, they come at me, now they check the content of waiting, now they can't tell the public. Because before any video, when it don't go viral, there is no way you can retrieve that video back. It's not possible. It's not possible. Now you carry yourself out. Nobody go inside your house, go carry you. Okay, now again, now you don't come to another video now. Say now bipolar disorder, now you true they suffer for. And your brother still come at your brother say you never had bipolar disorder. And now again, you come at again now. You say you don't get them, even when you were young. So the whole matter tire person. So cha, waiting me, I go advise you if you like, you hear, if you like, no here. Waiting me, I go tell you, may you enter house. For the meantime, now stay away for social media. Whether you get bipolar disorder, or whether you don't get colometer, or whether you don't recover, or whether your husband don't come back, or because according to you now, you say you are still Mrs. Fana, say you are still the woman. Say you are still the wife and you are even pregnant for the first child for the same man. And inside this whole saga, when they go on, now we can't sit here and for alleged matter. Say even this your producer husband, your director, he still can't introduce you, can't they take all those white chalk. The man can't still introduce you, go they take white chalk. You don't know, say this white chalk, they make person, they red person to zero level. They say now with the news now, they say for Asaba now, self even to even feed now na problem to na. Because if now don't they told that now money, and if you never take and your body go get high, they do you. So my dear people, this one na here na be the major thing when make me come do this video. I beg my fellow women in the house. If you are married to a man that is involving himself in with all this kind of level, I beg, not be everything woman they do to take place, man. Waiting go be. Waiting no go be. Make una no, there are some sacrifice you no need to make your husband happy. This one are one of them. How you go they take white chalk? You go they take white chalk because you want to make your husband happy. Who does that? You know how many tough American celebrities when this white chalk don't destroy their life. You know how many your countable when be said that they be the real celebrity with millions of dollars, billions of dollars. When this white chalk don't destroy their life. Apart from this white chalk, my people, there are some sacrifice you can never make to keep any man. No man want all this sacrifice, my people. How you can go they take a white chalk? Some of na ma go tell you say una go na some self if their husband am robber, they will come follow them they rob. Now there you go still see some of them partner in crime. Some of na husband go they tell women for internet say they never marry. You won't be the woman when the wife when supposed tell your husband say put an end to this dirty lifestyle. It's not any good of us. The man go use you to the set tracks. Most of na na the man go put in a picture for internet take the hustle. Una no go stop all this rubbish lifestyle. Eh? Cha-cha now, okay, imagine now. If all those things now you come out now say, make people know they lie, make people know they talk with it, they don't know. You know, say in every rumors, my people, there must be element of truth in every rumors. A lot of people complain, say they don't feel rich you. The last post when you post, now there, this is our Mama G. That one say no, we so frustrating that she cannot see you, that she has been trying to meet you. A lot of people like that have been complaining. But thank God say you don't finally come and say you are getting better now. But my own honest advice to you now, my sister, is to stay off camera, stay off social media, not do another video again. Thank God say you and your husband and not they settle, una not they quarrel, una no na they okay. Fine, God, thank God for you. My sister, no marriage won't be 100/100. And me that is sitting here will be the last person to ask you to leave your marriage. I can never advise you to do so. But even as that, there are some things you don't need to take to even do just to make man happy. Cha-cha, we don't know whether now you they lie now. I've been at your husband they lie, but all the same, I particularly I wish you all the best. I wish you whatever you wish yourself, because I'm not in your house, I'm not in your shoe, I don't know what you are going through, I don't know who is saying the truth, if you are the one saying the truth, if it is your husband that is saying the truth, if it is your blood brother that is saying the truth. It's only God in heaven who knows who is lying and who is not lying. But my advice to you, Chacha, if now you they deceive yourself, stop this thing. Stop it. This career, when you they carry, they go, it take you years to build. Why you want to allow small man to come destroy everything you've labored for now? Eh? Now they don't make video now, say you they cuckoo now. Say your head not correct. Say you they do, it's or not, don't come out. And now you don't still come out again. You say, nah, if nah, true, my dear sister, may you take care of yourself. I pray that God Almighty will heal all diseases, will heal you. And by so doing, many things when they say they cause this bipolar disorder, they say depression they cause. Unhappiness. In fact, when you are not happy, you are not fulfilled as a human being, as a person, you will not be happy. Those are also symptoms of this bipolar disorder. Bipolar disorder, in my own little way of understanding the whole matter now, is that this bipolar disorder of a thing, not be something when you just wake up, you get them. Now, out of depression, out of stress, out of unhappy relationship can cost you. Can cause you bipolar disorder. It can cause it when you are not happy with your husband. Truth being said, my sister, whether you like, paint this thing from now till next year, I wish you all the best. But me looking at you in this marriage, my sister, you are not happy. You know, get how you want to be. The way your appearance tell it all. But all the same, who are we to judge you? Who are we to judge you when you say you are 100% okay? But I wish you all the best. I wish you whatever you wish yourself. But this is also a lesson for every lady out there to learn. Please, this bipolar disorder is a normal thing which every individual suffer for. Every individual suffer for it. But ability for you to control yours makes you a strong human being, and a strong and a God-fearing personality. That is why you need to check yourself. Check the things that are giving you stress. Do away with things. Things that are giving you stress, do away with it. Things that are not giving you happiness, things that are not giving you joy, things that are making you sad all the time. Please stay away from them. Those are the things, those are the symptoms of the bipolar disorder. According to you all, you go ahead when they explain it on the other video, how the whole thing works. Please, Chacha, I wish you all the best, though, because now, you say you are still Mrs. Fana, here, been a Fana, you know, they call your husband. Say you are still the woman, and you are not ready to leave your husband, and you are 100% okay. You cannot trade your children, your husband, your marriage for anything, which is 100% good. Which is 100/100. Even me personally, I will not ask you to pack your 3 children and start living alone. No. But why on the marriage? Use your brain, my people. Marriage don't mean say you not get sense. If you they still there into the marriage, they use your brain. Now some me as this say me, I can't talk my own ritual. Now know say everybody get I take the reason and everybody get I take the sin and the way me take see my own, I me take talk and so. If the way you still take see your own, drop your own comment for the comment section. No insult yourself, or no insult your father, no insult your mother, no insult your sister, no insult your family. So now my people now so we see her today. Oh, Chacha Ike say she's pregnant and she's 100% okay. Say na bipolar disorder, na make she come they do like who they craze. Say na the say bipolar disorder, na still make and make the first video. Say na the bipolar disorder, na still make and make the second video. Say the thing na the warrior. And now don't still come and say na because she don't forget, she can't forget to they take her medicine. Now make the thing can't increase. It's even when your husband they tell her say take your medicine, take your medicine. In the shot for the man. But now it don't they take all the mercy. Say she has been on dialysis for the past how long? Now say she for American Navy First Hospital for Sabadie. Now there they for put her on dialysis. So now she's better now compared to the way she was before. So my people, all she need now is prayer that God Almighty should remove this spirit of this sickness, this bipolar disorder from her life, and God should grant her sound mind in order to take care of herself for the sake of the unborn child. She needs to take care of herself because that woman, everything on level, everything on still, everything not still for where she did. And I know say many people they deceive themselves for the name of marriage. But my people, no matter how the love sweet you reach, if you see say na to men, I can't be the next stage, my dear. Speak your mind or call out or talk to people before you go men. Oh, they not they give certificate. And if you reach on that day, God no go ask you why you tell leave, how you tell leave your marriage. Oh, now the other aspect of it, now go tell ask you. So my people, now waiting and still say me a quick break on for now notice. So now thank you so much. Oh, God bless you all. See you in my next video, my people, my wonderful people. Now so we still see and reach today. Now thank you. Now bye bye.